Atlantic 10 representation in the tournament so far.
Talk about kids stepping up.
They've beaten Ohio State, they've beaten Syracuse, and now they beat Pac-12 Stanford as the Dayton Flyers are going to the Elite Eight.